another video. Hey people, this is a... I went into the Magic Man archives to pull out a couple videos. So this is one of them that I would like to reload. It's about Venus. It's some very interesting things about Venus Williams. This first one here is about Venus Williams' inspiration versus Serena's inspiration, and Venus Williams' ambassadorship for the game versus Serena's ambassadorship for the game. So tell me, I have a very interesting take on that. So I would like to hear you all's comments about that. So people, enjoy the video.
Magic Man coming back again with another video. Okay, people, this is just an addition. You know, I just did a video about Venus Williams' greatness, saying that she's greater than the seven majors that she got. But now, I just want to add something. Now, the reason I'm getting ready to give now is not what makes her greater than seven majors, but this is like an off the court thing that does add to her greatness here. Now, people, I'm getting ready to make a racial statement, not a racist statement. Now, there's a difference. This is a positive racial statement, meaning racial meaning it's about race. So I want to get that clear, because I don't want people distorting this or saying this is a racist statement or I should be saying this. No, this is just a statement that has to do with race, but it's a positive thing. Positive now, listen what I said, because we got enough racial stuff going on in the country right now, protests and all that stuff. So I don't want to turn my chat into some silliness. So before you comment about something stupid, just notice, I want you to just hear what I'm saying. This is a positive racial statement, if it is even racial, about Venus Williams here. Okay, people, now let me just say something also. What I'm getting ready to say, I want people of other races, non-Afro-Americans, people who are not black, they can comment about this, because you may be able to tell me why this is. Okay, and you probably saying, Tennis Prophet, what are you talking about? Why what is? Okay, people, Venus Williams, I don't know why this is. When Venus Williams wins, when she was winning, okay, way back in between 2000, 2002, when she was dominating tennis, man, black people came out in groves to tennis courts. I'm talking about at the grassroots level. I'm not even talking about entering the pros. I'm talking about beginning tennis players, recreational, 3-5, 4-5. Black people, when Venus won and was winning, it inspired black people to get into the tennis game. And we know there ain't a lot of black people in the tennis game in comparison to other sports, okay? So, but when Serena won, think of all the time Serena won, and black people now, they love Serena, they support Serena to the fullest. I'm telling you, I'm black. I know how black people talk. But when Serena wins, and think of, Serena has won 23 majors, triple that of Venus. Even though black people love Serena, it doesn't move black people though to come to the tennis court and want to play tennis and take up the tennis game. But I did notice this, like I said before, y'all please comment. Now, I can say this, when Venus holds up the Wimbledon trophy, she looks like a queen, like the Wimbledon queen. I don't know if it's something about her aura, I don't know if it's something unconscious about her, but I can say this, even when Venus, you know, after she was dominant for those 2 years, so dominant, 2 to 3 years, and she sort of stopped winning, then when she came back and won her fifth and sixth and seventh Wimbledon, man, when I came out on, I remember Saturday, there was black people coming from everywhere. I couldn't even play tennis. There was so many black people out. But like I said, when Serena wins, it doesn't move black. They love Serena. They watch Serena. But it doesn't move black people to enter the tennis game, to want to play tennis, to want to pick up a racket. But when Venus wins, it inspires black people to want to play the game, which is good. I can't explain it, but that's just something that I've noticed here. Okay, now, somebody could say this right here, and this could be true now. Somebody, not just a black person could say it, or say anybody, non-Afro-American could possibly say, well, it ain't that black people are, it ain't that Venus is inspiring just black people. Maybe it's that because there ain't a lot of black people in the game, maybe that's what I noticed. Meaning Venus could also be inspiring little white girls are getting in the game. And maybe because there's way more white people in the tennis game, maybe I don't notice. Okay, that could be, that's a legit argument. That's possible. But I can't say this, even if that's true, and that's great. That's great if she inspired, because we want Venus, Serena, whoever, whatever great tennis player to inspire all races. But I'm just saying that still doesn't take away that Venus really inspires black people to get into the game versus Serena. I'm just saying I've noticed that, and I mean, man, when Venus wins, man, when she was in the finals a couple years here, last year and then this past year, man, I was waiting to see if she was going to win. I know black people that totally lost interest in the game. After Venus stopped winning, they just lost interest. So I'm just saying, to Venus' credit, and this ain't taking nothing away from Serena, man. I know Serena's an ambassador, but I'm saying, I can say Venus got that unconscious ambassadorship for the tennis game. Though she wants people, when she wins, and I know a lot of greats, there's a lot of greats that's great, but when they win, they don't make people get into the game. People like to watch them play, but do they bring people to the tennis game? I mean, do they make people want to pick up a racket? Like Tiger Woods, he made you want to pick up a golf club. Y'all remember that back in the day? Not that you just didn't want to watch Tiger Woods. When Tiger Woods got through playing golf, you wanted to go buy a golf club and learn the golf game. What I'm saying is Venus Williams has that, and that's part of her greatness, and I think she should be credited for that. Okay, people, this is the Magic Man. Comment below. Tell me, no matter what your race is, you can still comment. This ain't just for Afro-Americans here. This is for everybody. Everybody comment. Y'all may be able to tell me why y'all think that is. But I do know it's something great about Venus. It's something about her aura or something. Okay, people. Magic Man, tennis preacher, prophet, psychic, signing off.
His name is